This is my Walmart haul, and I got $6 back on the razors. They are $3.27, making them 27 cents a piece. And I got $6, three from Checkout 51 twice. So that was six. Then I bought five of the lip liners, and they're $2. They got all of the $2 back five times, which is 10. And I did it on two cards, so I got 20. So basically, this was all completely free.